I got to hand it to Bret the Hitman Hart. He doesn't seem to be intimidated right at the moment, but you know, we talk about the history of the Phenom, and he just proved that last WrestleMania, he is as good as ever. We walk alone. Wade Barrett.
Hold your horses, gentlemen. Now this match is not going to happen. Because when people talk about the 900th episode of Raw, they don't want to talk about two legends. They want to talk about the future. And the future is Nexus. And the leader of the Nexus, well, that's me, Wade Barrett. And I said earlier today that I was going to do something unforgettable. Something that people would be talking about forever. And I'm going to do that right now by delousing Bret Hart and proving to the whole world that The Undertaker is indeed a dead man.
Wade Barrett going right after The Undertaker, and look at the Phenom go. Well, Wade Barrett wanted to do something unforgettable tonight, but this may be a night that he wants to forget.
You're not kidding. The
Big
Undertaker.
Vintage Undertaker here on Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, welcome to The Undertaker's ring, Wade Barrett. Look out.
And now Undertaker again turns his focus to Bret Hart. And Bret Hart even impressed. Oh my God, oh. Kane! And Kane going right after his brother. Undertaker and Kane exchanging blows. Remember, it was Kane who took the Undertaker out Memorial Day weekend. What's going on out here?
I have no idea.
We walk alone in the unknown. Well, look at this. Look at this. Otunga, Slater, Tarver, Gabriel, the rest of Nexus. We've seen this before.
Yeah, this is not good.
That feral dog mentality.
Nexus surrounding the ring here.
And surrounding The Undertaker.
Back up hyenas here.
And there's Tarver up on the apron and the rest of Nexus. Undertaker trying to thwart the numbers game. And so far doing a pretty good job.
Undertaker holding his own.
And The Undertaker, the Phenom looking phenomenal. What is what?
Now what? Now?
Oh my God. Oh my God, look at this. Barrett with The Undertaker up high. You gotta be kidding me.
No.
Wasteland to The Undertaker.
Obviously what Wade Barrett had in mind, or at least it's working out to perfection for the Nexus.
Oh no, look at Gabriel. Oh, how many people has Gabriel taken out over the number of months for Nexus with his 450 splash? Oh my God, Undertaker is helpless, defenseless. 450 splash to the Phenom. An unforgettable evening.
You can see Kane back there just relishing this sight.
Kane, normally it's The Undertaker who controls the game. But now it's Kane
playing the mind games.